Have you ever asked yourself that question of why it gets so hot and why our summers are so dry? Well, the answer is simply pressure. High pressure that sits out in the eastern Pacific. The North Pacific High is located between Hawaii and California. And there it sits in the eastern Pacific. Air circulates around in a clockwise manner. And what this does is this actually helps to steer the jet stream, the polar jet stream, which is a river of air that our storms ride along in. And we need that to get our rain here in California. Now, during the winter months, we have the high pressure system move to the south that allows the rain to come into California. And that's when we get the bulk of our rain, is during the winter months when the high pressure is moved closer to the equator. But during the summer months, that area of high pressure, well, it moves more towards the poles. And so as it moves north, the jet stream moves with it. And so the wet weather goes from the Pacific Northwest on into Canada. And we can have some very long, dry summers without any significant rainfall, in some cases, up to 6 months. In fact, we can have some times where this area of high pressure sits out here in the eastern Pacific for more than 6 months. And that's when we have our dry spells that last and we get the droughts that occur here in California. Now, when that area of high pressure moves a little bit closer to the coast of California, you can see the air coming from the north. That sets up for a hot, dry north wind. And that's something we do not like to see, especially during the summer months when everything is so dry from the lack of rain. That can cause some problems and creates a much higher fire danger. Now, as this starts to move off towards the west, it opens the door for another area of high pressure. And this is the Four Corners High. This is associated with the monsoon, where it scoops up the warm, moist air from the Gulf of California and the Gulf of Mexico, bringing thunderstorms to the southwestern states. Now, as the North Pacific High moves west, this area of high pressure over the Four Corners will also move west, bringing the monsoon to California. And that's when we can have outbreaks of thunderstorms. In fact, thousands of lightning strikes, which can cause some fires in some very remote locations, making it very difficult for firefighters to fight. So again, if you ever ask your question, why do we have these long, dry, hot summers? It's really just a matter of pressure.